guys, what did they do?
For the Paul, for the John, respected teachers and my dear students, a very good morning to you all. On behalf of the management of Transit Solutions Private Limited, I am the Director of Sales, Marketing and Execution. Today, I'm here to launch online library. That's an e-library. That's a new concept which Transit e-care facilities have brought up. Before I begin with, I would request Father to launch it. I know you can't see the ribbon on the projector, so I would request Father first to launch it through digital ribbon. Dear children, dear teachers, when we hear about this e-library, a thought comes to our mind is, is it something digitalization? On our way that we are discouraging to read books, I would just initially itself, I would say absolutely no. Reading habits, it's a thing which helps us a lot. I know these days, if I talk about you all and if I talk about our time, what we used to do is, we used to read lot of books, lot of comics, lot of things. But I know what we do, you read lot of likes, lot of comments by your friends on your page, by other friends on other page. That's the time actually we are spending. That's the time which has changed from our time to your time. Basically, the concept of e-library is brought into existence with a thought that when we go for a project, in our time when we had to go for a project, the option we had was to search different books. Let's say in class 6 when I made a project on solar system, I had to go through number of books. I had to draw that solar system by hand, or I had to take help of my sister, my relatives, my friends. But today, I know for sure what you all do. You just go to Google, type solar system, what all images come, you take a printout, tell daddy, daddy, please bring this printout. You paste it there and a project on solar system is ready. But I don't think that has gone deep inside us what exactly the solar system is. I know for sure. And I even know this premier institution, how much they spend to buy books every year in the library. But little sad to say, what exactly happens is, you all go to library, you just pick what you see in front, you just read and then you come out. I need to say the usage of library is not as it should have been or as it was in our time. To keep that need in mind, what we have done now is, children, as you know, you have information. You go on your website, you see a place to log in on your tablet. Now you can see all 100% books of your library online. You could see the cover image, the author, the title, the keywords, what exactly that book contains, and the best part is the storage hint. That where is that book kept in the library? Is it available right now or not? And now if you wish to make a project on solar system, what I would recommend you is not to just go to Google, type solar system, get some images and get your project ready for the teacher. Rather, now you can go to your panel, search solar system, see how many books do you have in library, having some new concepts of solar system, having some illustrations of solar system and having some different texts about solar system. And as Father told you, around 3,000 to 4,000 books which you have in your library, we have those books for you to read online as well. So that you could read few pages there and you could make out whether should I get this book issued from the library, in which cupboard, in which shelf is this book lying, is this book available right now, is this book issuable, all the details you can see online. So I would like to congratulate first ourselves taking pride to launch e-library for St. Peter's College, such a premier institution of India. And secondly, I would like to congratulate you all and would like to congratulate our EK team who works really hard to bring all these books online for you all to access it at home as well and to search these books online. Along with these books, one good news for you all children that you will have now number of educational games. Now, the games which you play on computer, apart from those games, now you will have educational games. To learn parts of human body, you will have a game there. With that, you will be matching all those human body parts, names. To learn sentences, there are games. To learn complex sentences, there are games. So now, learning will be a kind of fun for you all. Accessing your online library. Along with this, there are a number of other educational books available other than what you have in your library. And for the kids, for the small kids, there are audio ebooks which actually speak first and then it helps you to read up. I know those are for your kids. You can have those open for your small brothers and sisters. Okay, thank you so much, children, and I hope you all will enjoy the new concept of e-library which our students will take to have. So thank you so much, Father, for all the community, for helping and supporting our staff to come.